Today we've got the Borussia Mönchengladbach Sim. I think this can be a win. We've won our last four games. They are fourth in the Bundesliga, and we're at home for this one. But when we were away, we actually won 7-1, the biggest win of this career so far. And we only are in season one, so 7-1 you'd expect to be the biggest win. Even no matter how far you are in, you'd always expect 7-1 to be the biggest win. We're doing pretty much the same team that beat them 7-1 at their stadium. And we sold Tommy and Mangala, so it's Koulibaly and Bellingham over them. And the other players have improved since that game as well, so we could get another win. Probably not a 7-1, but definitely a win. Like Mönchengladbach probably learnt from that game and won't make the same mistakes. Koulibaly. Gonzalez. Gilmore. Gonzalez, Bellingham, great save, Cobell. Come on, Wagner. Yes! Wagner gives us the lead. Lovely goal. Get in. Let's try to get a second goal. Don't let Mönchengladbach get one. Oh, Wagner's in again here. I'm going to jump in just because I feel like it, but he's probably going to score anyway. Back now against Zoma, off the post. Ooh, probably should have stayed in the sim there. We really expect Wagner to score that. Great block there by Twanzebe, but then Golovin levels it up for Mönchengladbach. Gonzalez, Wagner. Oh, that's a foul, surely. Ref doesn't say so. Don't let Mönchengladbach get themselves in the lead. Good tackle by Michael Collins. Marangi Tuka. Cross it to the back post. Martin Kuss back in. Offside anyway. Probably going to wrap up the first half there. Right, half time. Best player at the moment is Wagner on 8.1, the goal scorer. Let's get the second half underway. Hopefully we can get the win. We've won our last four games and sitting ninth in the Bundesliga. So we're doing very well. We won every game in April, our last four games. Four games in April, four wins, it was very good. happens now is 3-2 Ragnar is in here. Ragnar shoots. Someone saves it. And the kickoff is in, cleared away. Jude Bellingham blocked by Woody Woolley. Cleared by me. Sosa. Gilmore. Get the ball back first. Koulibaly here to use this Sosa. Oh, Koulibaly, here's it again. Ragnar swings it in, so I will collect that. Beat them 7-1 at their stadium. And Tuka. That's a pretty bad ball. Might make a sub soon. Haven't made any in this game. I want to level them and make a sub there. Good block to Zabe. Let's go. I think if we do score with this attack, I won't make a sub. Gilmore. Oh, I wanted that to go to Gonzalez. Now it's gotta be. Oh no. Mönchengladbach get themselves in the lead with just over 2 minutes plus added time to go. Martin Kuss for Koulibaly. Massimo for Mönchengladbach. And Kalajdzic for Jude Bellingham. Right attacking midfielder. Second fielder, left wing, right wing, not right mid, right wing back, left wing back there. Now we need to get the level on the screen. Let's do a tackle play for the 90th minute now. 1 minute to get up the pitch. Open man. Massimo. Back in to Ragnar. Ragnar shoots. Yes! Come on! Over a minute past the time, Ragnar, with the last kick of the game, levels it up for 2-2. Really good goal there. Last kick of the game. My brother's a bit stupid, he knocked the phone over. Let's see the league. Oh, no. The player ratings. Our best player was Ragnar on 9.1. Got 2 goals for us. Let's see the league table. So we have fallen down to 10th. In the Bundesliga, 2 games to go in the season. We want to finish as high as we can. That is 9th, we're 1 point behind Hertha Berlin. So if we win our last 2 games against Cologne and Freiburg, 2 very winnable games there. Hertha Berlin have Freiburg and Frankfurt, so hopefully they drop points in some of them and we can finish ninth. That's the end of this video. Goodbye.